Violence is wrong in America. Violence is wrong abroad. It's wrong to be violent, defending black women and black children and black babies and black men. Then it's wrong for America to draft us and make us violent abroad in defense of her.
Tons of guns, everybody's getting strapped. Tons of guns, gotta watch the way you act. Tons of guns, real easy to get. Tons of guns, bringing nothing but death. Tons of guns are in the streets nowadays. It's big money, and you know crime pays. Check the nearest overpopulated ghetto. They greet you with a pistol, not trying to say hello. Mad kids back, cause the neighborhood's like that. Want some shit that's fat, catch a victim to a stick. Kids pulling triggers, niggas killing niggas. 5-0, they sitting waiting, tally death don't figures. It's crazy, there ain't no time to really chill. Jealous motherfuckers always wanna act ill. 22s, 25s, 24s, 45s, Mac 11s, AKs, taking mad lives. What the fuck you gonna do in this situation? It's like you need to have steel just to feel relaxation. Tons of guns. Tons of guns. You got, we got, they got. The state of affairs, yo, it's like mad chaos. I know a kid who just passed the other day. They shot him 16 times, so there he lay. You can pray for the shit to like cease, but until then, a nigga's gonna pack a piece. And yo, the devil's got assassination squads. Wanna kill niggas cause they're scared of God. They got camps where they train. They're gonna take it.